Hello guys, day 5 started in Coimbatore, it will end in Bangalore. In Coimbatore we got this room, like 2 rooms for 1300. And today's plan is to visit to Isha Foundation and from there to Sirvani Waterfall and from there to return back to Bangalore. That's it, only 2 places.
We are on the way to Isha Foundation and we spotted a Shivan temple here. We are going here. Darshan in Shivan temple, we are stuck here because it is raining there. We just arrived to Adiyogi statue. Here you guys can see this. You can see the beautiful mountain over there. Not too much crowded. It's not too much crowded. It's okay. After entering here, there is a parking over there. They are charging 10 rupees for bike, 30 for car, and you can see from the long distance itself the statue. The statue is around 113 feet, I guess. So now we are heading towards Isha Yoga Center and the road is like this. You can say it's like an off-roading to us. Let's see. We just arrived Isha Yoga Center and here it is. What they are saying is we need to park our bikes at Isha Adiyoga statue and from there we need to walk down to here, but actually we came on bikes to avoid that walking, so we are parking on roadside. So here there is timing for different things like yoga, there is a different time, and for Dhyanalingam, and Surya Kundalam, there are different timings. I'll just put that video clip so that you can plan accordingly at what time you need to come to see what. So we are done with Isha Yoga Center, where there are three major things to do. First thing is Surya Kundam, where there will be a swimming pool kind of thing. There will be three lingas created with mercury. So this is only for men, where you need to take bath and then you need to enter into that. And there is one more thing for ladies, that is Chandra Kunda. The second thing, Linga Bhairavi and Dhyana Lingam. So these are the main three places what you can visit in Isha Yoga Center. And the other thing is they will not be allowing mobile phones, cameras and power bank inside Isha Yoga Center. There is a luggage counter where you can keep all your luggage there. That's it. Meet you next. Sirwani waterfall. So we need to park our bike here and we need to board into the bus. So I'll be putting the ticket rates.
That 50 rupees for this
below.
Bus.
One ticket is yeah. Kada.
We just now get down from the bus at this Sirwani waterfall. So we need to trek to waterfall to see this. So here the location is beautiful, everyone can see that. These guys are worrying that whether we will be reaching Bangalore on time or not, because now the time is around 3 o'clock. There is no lunch as of now, and these guys are hungry and they are thinking whether to come whether they can reach to Bangalore on time or not. So this looks very nice and worthy to come here. It's okay to climb or trek to see a good view or a waterfall, whatever it is. But it's not good to climb or trek after seeing the view or waterfall. Nad.
Please subscribe to Anya Traveler channel.